there are two common types of electric stovetops. Conventional stoves have coiled heating elements which are exposed directly on the cooktop. Each burner is on a separate circuit and is controlled by an infinite heat switch. When you turn the dial, the switch closes, letting 120 volts travel through both sides of the element. This provides the necessary 240 volts. One side of the switch will remain closed, which will power the cooktop indicator light. The other side of the switch will open and disconnect power once the element heats up. It will cycle on and off to maintain the set level of heat. Ceramic or radiant stoves hide their heating elements under a smooth glass surface. These work in the same way, but will have a built-in limiter and come in single, dual, or even triple coil varieties. On the limiter, there are terminals for the high limit switch and the indicator switch. The high limit switch will shut off the element if it overheats. The indicator switch is on a separate circuit from the element. When the element heats up past 150 degrees Fahrenheit, the switch will close, turning on the hot surface light. If one of the burners is not heating up, it could be one of several problems. Over time, the contacts can warp or might not close properly. As well, damaged wires can also prevent the element from receiving power. Additionally, heating elements can burn out with normal use. This is not always visible, so it's best to do a continuity test. If the cooktop indicator light stays on, then it's most likely a stuck contact. In this case, the switch continues to send power to the light even when all the burners are turned off. Now, if the hot surface indicator light stays on and won't turn off once the cooktop is cooled down, then it's not an issue with the light. Instead, it's a problem with the limiter in one of the surface elements. Each of these components can be tested using a multimeter. You can learn more in the videos linked below. For more troubleshooting videos on water heaters, furnaces, and appliances, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.